I was speaking to a friend of mine, Maureen Seberg, who's a synesthete, and I interviewed her for her new book. You'll be seeing the interview shortly. But she reminded me that smell is not just the nose's job, that there was research in physiological reviews in 2018 that announced the discovery of olfactory receptors, smell receptors, in all human tissues tested to date. These include the testes, lung, intestine, skin, heart, and blood. So, what are the implications of this? Well, there are many implications. First is a better understanding of the role of olfaction in health and disease. Olfactory receptors are involved in the detection of a wide variety of molecules, including pheromones, which are chemical signals that can influence behavior and physiology. The presence of olfactory receptors in other tissues also suggests that they may play a role in many biological processes. And this could have implications for our understanding of diseases such as cancer and neurodegenerative disorders. And then this could lead to new diagnostic and therapeutic targets for disease. The expression of olfactory receptors in non-olfactory tissues could make them potential targets for the development of new therapeutic and diagnostic approaches. For example, olfactory receptors could be used to develop new cancer biomarkers or to develop drugs to specific tissues. And a deeper understanding of how the body senses its environment could also be obtained. And the fact that olfactory receptors are expressed in tissues outside of the nose suggests that our senses of smell may be more important than we previously thought. Olfactory receptors could be involved in the detection of a wide range of molecules than previously thought, which could help us to better understand how the body senses its environment. But let's go a little deeper. Smell is an experience, okay? And the receptor is the neural correlate of the experience, which means your testes, your gonads, your lungs all have the experience of smell. And if they do, they're directly accessing the earth element because smell actually is the carrier of particles, as we've said before. And the earth element contains all the other elements, space, air, fire, water, and earth. The fact that we have olfactory receptors in every tissue in our body, including our gonads, has been that our body at a very fundamental level is connected to the cosmos, space, air, fire, water, and finally earth. Please think about this and let me know what you think the implications of smelling through your testes and other organs.